Hey guys, it's Morgan from the Forum Videos, and today we are playing Scratch Survival, and I just randomly spawned right here in the middle of nowhere. But when I actually spawned, I spawned right here, and I was like, out of all places, I had to spawn here. It was just a weird spot. So let's start our new series. Yay. So the series is called, as you can see in the title, MorVille. And yeah, so what we're gonna do is a scratch survival, and we have to go find village, and it's gonna be MorVille. It's gonna be sweet. So, oh wait, didn't I spawn in a bonus chest, I think. Somewhere. No. Nowhere. No! Oh, really? That's a bummer. Oh, right there. Oh, we would have walked away. Okay, some good stuff. Lots of stuff. That's good. I'll just take these anyway, just throw them in my inventory, you know, just throw them in. I'm gonna just grab this chest too, cause you never know. Okay, so let's shoot some stuff. Okay, first things first, we're gonna need food. I'm probably gonna have to cook this though. Right, I forgot about that. Okay, we just. Oh, sheep. I'll take that wool. Ooh, good. Oh, come on, there has to be a village. Oh well, we'll fight off the night. Sheep! Oh! Die in the air. Well, now we have enough for a bed. So, let's just go ahead and actually make a crafting table first. I'll take that. We'll make a crafting table. And we're gonna craft a bed. Sleep in the middle of nowhere. Oh my. Okay. Ah, bed. Beautiful, glorious bed. Okay, I'll just put it right there. Just gotta sleep in the complete middle of nowhere. No harm in that. Okay. Break this. Yeah. So. Don't want that. Oh, there's a spider up there. Oh, but there's coal over there. Just don't bug the spider, and the spider will leave you alone. You know, I learned that the hard way. Okay, get this coal. Gotta get this coal. Oh, there's lots of coal. And I'm also gonna grab some cobblestone while I'm at it. Because I need a furnace. Everybody needs a furnace. More coal. This wooden pickaxe is going down, like big time. So we are gonna go grab more. Oh, there's a lot of coal. I have a feeling we should make a house over here. But the series is MorVille, so we have to make a village. or run a village, and we could maybe make our own house there. I don't know. It depends, but one more cobblestone and I'll just make a furnace because I'm starving. I need to put this crafting table down. Put that down. Awesome. We got a furnace. Okay. Now we need to put that down. Go like this. Go like this. Just cook. Cook my beautiful chicken. Raw chicken does not look raw anymore. Ugh, chicken. I wish that's how fast chicken cooked in real life. Oh, that would be happy. Happy times. Happy times. Okay. Okay. Keep mining in the coal. Mining in the coal. Mine, mine, mine. Mining in the coal. Okay. Okay, so I think that's enough coal. Should get one more. Okay, that should be enough. I really hope this thing works. Because the mechanics in Minecraft are really, really, really weird. Sorry about all the thumping in the background. If you village! Yes! Wait, did I leave something? No, if I left something. I'm actually going to grab some more cobble until I break this. This is just so much supplies over here. You just gotta, you know. Oh, well, we'll come back for more if we need it because it's literally, like, right across the field. If need be. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, yeah. It's really small, but, you know, that's okay. We are in the best spot ever in life. Oh. Okay. I actually love this. Oh, this is sweet. Ah, this is awesome. Okay. I have all this cobblestone. Oh, jeez. Oh. You all need to die. Oh, wait. No. Oh, wait. 21 coal for an emerald, and I have, like, 19. 22 coal. You have bad taste. We can't do any trades with any villagers. New rule. No villagers. Bah. Bad villagers. Bah. So I'm just gonna redo this place because this is our new home. Hallelujah. So we're gonna have that. We're gonna have that. We are going to take. Oh, well, it didn't drop because I probably used something wrong, but we're gonna have that. Where's the chest? Where's the chest? We're gonna have the chest right there. There's a little kitcheny thing. It's okay. Well, I guess today's just gonna be a crafting day because we just have to get rid of stuff. I need to actually make something. Let's make. Let's make a sword. I mean, why not? I need one anyway. In fact, let's make. I'm gonna let's do a stone sword. Okay. So you know what I do when I do scratch survivals? Survivals. Survivals. I sort them out, so let's say from wooden sword, and then pickaxes, and then axes, and then stone things, and then there. So then I have a wood, and then stone. So then we're gonna get these, we're gonna craft with this stuff. Oh, can't pick it up. Pick it up. This coal can sit there. Now let's put some jungle tree stuff. Seeds. Bed. Oh yeah, we gotta go place this bed. So where are we gonna have our bed? This is what is the hard part about this one. Is... No trading with villagers! Oh no, I broke it. I need to die. Yeah. Oh well, we all knew that one was gonna break. Moment of silence. Okay. Make this faster. We gotta make this faster. We gotta make this faster. We gotta kill like every villager. It's gonna be sad, but we have to do it. Okay. So I say we put our bed right here, and then we'll go and we will make so weird. Oh, we'll make a wooden one then. Okay. Well, at least we have a bed, so there we go. I feel like that's not a good... I kind of want to extend this. I kind of want to have, like, my kitchen and then my bedroom over here. My bedroom. So, but I can't sleep outside. Oh, I know what I could do. Oh, great idea. Okay, so I'm gonna bring like the table and stuff outside, so I can like sit outside, enjoy a leisurely meal or something. Yeah, something rather. And wait, why am I not using my pickaxe? Make life a little bit more easier. Okay, let's go like something like this, and then we'll like put like this. I don't know. Oh, maybe we can. Here, maybe. Thank you for all coming to my house so I can kill you. Die! Yes, I killed Bob. Not good to kill you! Wait. Yeah, that's the worst trade I've ever had. Oh, I hate this. Anything in here? Anything that we would want to use? Let's just grab these ladders. Yeah, I think you don't need a lot of ladders. I just want you to grab them, because, you know. Yeah. Put a little shelving unit there. What are we going to do with this one? You should do this. If we want to make it look a little bit more, like, fancier for anything. I'm gonna do this. There. And something. This will upgrade. We'll have like more stuff. But for now, wait. See if there's any mobs. Wanna see if this is a creeper area? Because if not, I'm moving. If it is a creeper area, then I'm moving because no. We don't do that. Because we hate creepers. They're cute and all, but no. They're evil. Oh no! They're just talking about them. Oh, they're so lucky. Oh man. Oh, thanks for the wood, though. Hey, Minecraft fixed the glitch. They actually put in the proper amount of dirt that actually broke. Nope, they did not. Like, apparently they did not. I hate Mojang for that. It's like so annoying. But I'm not having a big bulge in front of my house. So then I have to go out. Hey, let's go actually make a shovel. Can I make a shovel here? No, I can't. Cough. I'm really sick. It sucks. Okay. Make a wooden shovel. Thanks for the wood shovel. Yeah, we got a shovel. Okay. Okay. We have to use all this dirt and patch everything up because I hate it when Mojang does this to me. Ooh, I'm hungry. I'm really hungry. Oh, is there any, like, food around here? Is there, like, a chest in here? Yep. Wow! Oh, there's an apple. It'll do for now. Let's go and fix this. Patch this up. A couple more. We can't do this. I'm picky like this, okay? Okay. After we patch this thing up. Just make a torch, I think. This is how you make a torch. No, it's not. I actually forgot how to make a torch. Oh, you're like, I'm so dumb. Oh wait, flint doesn't work on it. Oh, I don't think flint works on it. Okay, well, in that case, we already have a torch in here. It's okay, but we actually have two torches. Okay, I gotta put this thing on here like, boop. I'm gonna take this. Tick tock, tick tock. you've been watching this for 20 minutes now. Wow, bravo. You actually are interested in what the heck I'm doing right now. How strange. You are weird. Oh dear. I can go like this. And just go like this. Oh yeah, I kinda like that. It's better than what the heck it was before. Yeah, that's messed up. Okay. Let's go grab some stuff from here. And before you guys say anything, I know that another chest. We will go and do that right now. Actually, I need to put this right here. You're going to go right here. And you're going to go right here. Shift it down. And now that I have wheat seeds, I don't know why. Or I actually do know why. Because, yeah. I know why. I'm just being just like that. I'll auto save it. Save! Oh, yeah. Okay. Now we're off to go get that chest. Wah! No, actually, I kind of want to take this. I really want to take these. Because you know I have that thing I was just doing. And I need to have that, like, proper. Because it's better than what the heck it is right now. Like, I deal with it and all, but I'll take this chest too. Taking the chest. Oh, yeah.
Oh, oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. Oh.
I think I'm burning everything.
Ooh. Oh, it's still going. Ah, burn those.
If that will leave there, that will be our new garbage. So we will grab this. Yeah! Awesome. I like that. That looks better. Okay. We are going to add just over here. And we will work for stuff. I guess. Stuff. Ooh, I know what we can do. We can do. Wait, do I still have that? Yeah, I still have that cobblestone. We can do this. Wait, this. Yeah. Yeah, I like that. Okay, it's better. So let's just go and put these. Oh yeah. Right, I knew that. It upgraded. I knew that. I was like really stupid for a second in life. I wasn't stupid for a second in life. I wasn't being stupid. Why would I be stupid? That's just. Yeah, I'll just do this. Okay. Now I'm gonna put this up here, this here. Because I have a feeling all this stuff is gonna have a use in the future. And then when I throw it out one day, it's just going to be like, oh, I should have used that stuff that I didn't, that I threw away. And I'd be like, darn you, Morgan. And yeah. What if I do? I might get a horse too, but, you know. So if you enjoyed this video, sorry that I'm really sick right now. I sound so weird. And yeah, if you enjoyed it anyway, hit that like button, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye.